We are back. Welcome to a new video. Oh man, we are making some progress. We hit 200 subscribers and that is amazing.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no. Look at the top of his head.
It's kind of late, but I mess with the late night workouts. I love them. I love my late night workouts every single day I do. We're gonna hit some back and biceps today. So we're in for a ride. You guys are in for a ride today because we are gonna go insane. I'm very excited. July 24th, 8:17. I don't have preemie. The only thing I took today was ashwaganda and a big habit burger meal. If you guys know what habit burger is, if y'all know, y'all know. I need to take some breaks. I'm kind of tired. I had a nap earlier, but it's been like a very lazy day for me. I was supposed to clean and like do all that stuff. I kind of cleaned a little bit, not too much. You guys are making my dreams come true. Every single day, you watching this video right now is making my dreams come true. Thank you. Shake my hand. I don't. Sorry. This time I'm not gonna. I promise. I'm not gonna do that this time. But hey, bro, what is it? Look up, bro. What the fuck? Bro, what?
Huh?
Go. Catch your ass. I'm in your bedroom. Scrumptious, delicious. Busy gym. Busy day. Let's get to it. Come on, bro, entertain them. Do you not? Also, Mr. Big Man has an M4.
Let's go see it.
I need to work out or else my pre's gonna start making.
Not right now, later.
Dude, when I don't work out, when I have preemie, I start tweaking a little bit. I start getting like itchy.
That's what it does. That's the point.
Woo!
All right. That's free.
We're gonna have a good session.
Bro, I'm already done.
We're gonna do a gym.
Bro, I've been here for like 3 hours. You got here late.
I got here at a perfect time.
It was actually empty earlier. Hit your workout, big man.
Let's do this. Let's get this shit over with. It's already 9:09.
Wait, I'm not ready.
Think of that weight. You gotta kill it a boat.
David Calkins?
Like,
David, put that cock in.
Oh, David Cock. David Calkins.
I'm not gay, bro.
Yeah, he's gay. Just to let you know, I'm not gonna let you say that on the camera. I'm gonna bleep it out right as you said you're gay, so. Before we go any further in this workout, gotta get the young Rice Krispie for the optimal pump. Because the way I'm about to pump these weights, that's how I pump your mom. Okay, I'm sorry, that was corny, I'm sorry. How y'all doing? Back.
Mm-hmm. It's on. This is what you look like.
Guys, do I look high? Bro, my family has been asking me what am I taking because they say I'm too hyper. So, wait,
you didn't tell them? You know that?
My most recent cycle, it's Jeremiah's dandruff. And Josh's shit, feces, human feces, combined with dandruff. So when are we hopping on?
Huh?
When are we hopping on?
Hopping on what?
You know.
Oh, that's all him. Take it off. Yo, someone's gotta take it off.
Yeah, pop a titty. I'm gonna get age restricted.
Are you serious?
No, imagine? That'd be so bad. That's like impossible to do. Really, you take the pump cover off, the video just shuts off.
We could.
boy is glistening right now. I'm glistening. It's a natural sauna in here. Whew, felt a little weird. That sweat, when you're sweating and you got loud ass music in your ear, you start tweaking a little bit. It's not healthy, but it's healthy at the same time. Cool. These bicep cables are really good if you want to pump, especially if you want to really build that muscle, because it really targets. It's really good isolation. I mean, you could do machines, but the thing is, when you do the cables, you just really feel that nice squeeze. And when you go down, the resistance gets greater. So you're really trying to control it. The more you go up, the more harder it gets. So it's really, really emphasizing that tension, that muscle growth part where you just need to squeeze. So it was amazing. I love it. I love the cable biceps. And if you're not doing cable biceps in your life, sorry buddy, but you're missing out on a lot of gains. You're not reaching your full potential if you're not doing bicep cable curls. Heat in here is making me get a nicer pump, but I didn't eat too much today, so I don't have that much glycogen stored in me. I only got 4 days left being 17, so gotta make the most out of it. Gotta get the most gains as possible. So I can say to my kids that I was so buff at this age. I was buff at 17, bro. I was above the average 17-year-old. Look, there's nothing wrong with being an average man. But that's just one thing I would never want to stay as. I would never want to stay average. So if I was average myself, me personally, I gotta do something to get better and to stand out a little bit more. Because imagine you're in a world full of all these people and you're not standing out as much as possible. If you're not standing out to your full potential. You feel me? Like, why would you want to live with that type of life? You want to live a life where you can be fulfilled, where you can be really at the top of your potential and you're just going at it. You're doing great things day by day. Whatever it takes to get to it, you're doing it. You're executing. You have a plan. You have a goal. So, no, there's nothing wrong with being average, but being average means you have no goals. You have no ambitions that will make you a better man than the normal person. Boom.
What's up?
This is Tristan, bro.
Are you at 200 subs?
Huh?
You at 200 subs?
200 subs, bro.
Bro, I love y'all, man.
Always happens. I go to Craig, I go to that big gym, I always end up here again, because that gym's just too busy. I don't know how much time that's learned my lesson, but I'm here again, at the old nostalgic gym. So, we're gonna do our back still. I lost my bicep pump. I mean, I got biceps, but I ain't got no pump. That's the problem. I'm gonna go get a Gatorade actually, just to refill that shit up. But, I'm gonna get back to it. The gym late at night, like at 10, right? Thing is, everyone's all sleepy. It's your job for you to be that guy who's pushing the hardest out of everyone. You gotta be the guy that motivates everyone around you to keep pushing. No matter how tired you are, you push. Your energy is gonna go around the room and everyone's gonna see your work ethic. That shit is contagious. Your work ethic in the gym is contagious to other people. You may be grunting, and that may be annoying some people, but to other people, you're motivating them up. You're motivating them. Because, you know, at the same time, we all don't want to be here. But you're pushing as hard as possible on a time where everyone wants to be asleep. Think about that. We are done. That's how you know we had a good workout. Look at that. I just feel very tired, man. God damn. My poor body, it's suffering. It's telling me to take a break, but I'm not with it.